I started with a Cert 3 in IT General qualification. I've completed Cert 3, Cert 4 diploma, and actually graduated with an associate degree in network technology. After I graduated, I was actually offered a job, a position as an IT lecturer. In Cert 3 qualification, there's a lot of hands-on experience. So people who like troubleshooting, who like tinkering with computers would definitely enjoy this course. What they learn is they learn how to fix and how to build their own computers. Cert 3 qualification is suitable for students with pretty much zero knowledge in IT, so they can enroll into that straight after school. Our networking students who complete Cert 4 and diploma level qualifications have actually opportunity to be employed into entry level positions, for example, IT help desk or junior network administrators. What I like about being a lecturer is that I can actually share my knowledge with students, and I enjoy seeing them grow personally and professionally. It's a very rewarding job, being an IT lecturer.